view from our Airbnb in Payson. It's just about sunrise.
Good morning. We are at Mrs. Fitz's 260 Cafe, having breakfast in Payson. It's a nice little diner.
The diner over there. Dad right there. Look at that omelet.
Toast. Hot sauce.
B&G. And then this club dude. Holy mackerel. And we're on the road to Mesa.
Discussing the term steaky.
Hey guys, we're at the Green Valley Park in Payson, Arizona. It's 55 degrees out here. There's snow all over the place and it's warm. We're in shorts. I'm in shorts and a t-shirt. Look how beautiful it is. Take a look at this place. Check it out, guys. Going into the Western store. I think I might need myself a hat so I don't get sunburned.
Look at those old cameras. I wonder what frame rate some of these things have. That, I wonder if that gets 120 frames per second. I bet that one is.
Thank you. better.
Told you this game was easy.
$62. Not bad.
All right. We're still on our way out of Payson, Arizona. We just went to a casino, and Dad, what did you do?
I won $50.
On what?
On Willy Wonka.
See, that game is easy.
Game loves
play Willy
us.
Wonka all day long. What casino is this?
The, I don't know, Miscellaneous. It's just like your
The Mazatzal.
Mazatzal.
How do you say it?
Mazatzal.
One more time?
Mazatzal. I guess.
They were there a second ago. Of course, I got the camera set up and now they're gone. Hey guys, we're right here in front of the famous Four Peaks mountain range here just outside of Payson, Arizona on our way to Mesa. Look at it. Here we are in Mesa, Arizona. It's 5:03 and it's like 70 degrees. We've checked into our place. We're like 2 minutes from the Cubs park and our first game is tomorrow. The Cubs are playing
A's.
Cubs are playing the A's at Sloan Park, which is a quick little 2 mile trip up the road. And we'll be there for our first game of spring training. Boom.
Go Cubs.
Go Cubs.